Hey guys, so we are testing this motor by the Schneider. So showing this connection, this is the correct connection. You need to follow strictly the connection, do it properly, then program this variable frequency drive. Right now it's running at 30.2, so we can stop. Okay, motor stops, and I will try to run it. Okay, so let's run. Okay, then we need to learn how we are going to program it. Stop. I think there's a break in there. Run. Okay.